because everybody don't understand worship. What is worship? What is worship? What is worship? Okay, because worship and praise are distinctively different.
That's right.
Amen. I'll never forget. I'm a New Yorker. I'm really a North Carolinian now because I've been down here so long. But I remember the first church that I played for.
Yes, sir.
On 123rd, those of you that are familiar with Manhattan, 123rd Atlantic, that's the heart of Harlem.
Yeah.
And Great Bethel Church, we were on the corner, and right across the street was a drug house. Mm-hmm. And there would be times when we'd be experiencing the glory of God, and they would come in and be jumping up and down, but when we got to speak worship, they leave. Because anybody can praise, but everybody can't worship. But you got to understand the difference, though. You got to understand the difference. Praise is this way.
Yes, sir.
That's right.
All right.
Worship of the worship.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Worship is what? Worshiper to God. Amen. So when I just wanted to digress just to share this a little bit with you. And then we go to what's after the so we said the in outward, which is what? Right, come on, y'all take notes now. Right? And then the inner court is what? So then that next room was what? Come on, talk. Holy of Holies, or the most holy place, right? And now, what was that? Now, talk to me. What was that? We had, what did we have? We had worshiper to worshiper. Then what? Then what? Exactly right. God to worship. God to worship. And that's when the word goes forth. And also in the tabernacle, there was only one way in.
Hallelujah.
And one way out.
Right.
It was only one way in and one way out. And you know what was so crazy? When they came into the tabernacle, the first thing that they did was gave their offering.
Right. Yes. Good teaching.
Now, I know that's crazy. How are we going to have an offering at the beginning of service? And ain't everybody, everybody's not there.
Lord, my
and I was talking to my pastor about this, and because what we do, those of you that have shared with us in Mount Zion, we take our offering at the end of service. So we come in and we offer our praise and worship unto God. Amen. Past the praising altar, and we're in the outer court, right? Which is what?
Worship of the worship.
And that's where all the noise is. That's where everybody is, everybody talking. Like when you come into service, and what annoys me is when I go somewhere and we're in the sanctuary and service is about to begin and everybody's talking. And it's loud.
Yeah.
See, that's the outer court.
Mm-hmm.
You see what I'm saying? Just noisy. Mm-hmm. And the music might be playing, the set the atmosphere, ain't nobody paying no attention. Because they're on the outer court.
Yeah.
Amen?
My.
Okay, so we've given our offering, our praise and worship, our worshiper, what was the next one?
Inner court,
which is? Okay, and then the most holy place is?
God
to worship. And then after we've done that, then we go out and we can give another offering unto God. And it doesn't have to be tangible, whatever your offering is. I just wanted to share that so that we have a clear understanding of order. Because check this out, if the order ain't right, you know what it is? Our order.
All right now.